Alrighty, guys. Well, we are here to defend Megiddo. So, right off the bat, we have these good old turrets that are going to be, I guess, distracting the tanks for a little bit. So, while we are kind of buying time, I think what we could do is... Am I able to do this?
Ready when you are. Guns ready.
Doesn't look like it. Okay, get these guys over here. Go, 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 go. You go over there. Eh. Because we want to, I think, send, like... Oh, my gosh. I'm trying to move fast.
Sir.
To the center.
Yes, sir.
Following your lead.
Go, go, go. Go to the center.
Guns ready.
All right. Build that. And that's not what I wanted to build, but okay. And these guys, I think, are gonna like kind of be the defenders of that bridge in case they try and take it.
Construction complete.
And we're trying to get over here to kind of hold off the center for as long as we possibly can. Let's get over here. Looks like there's already some movement at the center. Now we're probably not going to be able to stop Megiddo from getting taken, but what we're going to do is we're actually going to split our dreadnought fleet. Looks like they are attacking here. Oh man, it's a freaking ship. Come on, let's get back, guys. Let's get the anti-aircraft going. Retreat.
Base is under attack.
I can't do anything against that. Alright. Come on, guys. I'm gonna build the damn thing. It's here. Ah! Need to zoom out some. Okay. Let's move up. I think that kind of worked out. Oh my gosh. Alright. Alright, let's see if they can, Are those Galactic Marines? I thought they were for a second. I was about to be like, "Who?" All right, let's do this.
Who dares win?
Tank over here. Let's get these commandos over here. We know which direction they're gonna come from, so let's get the ATT over here. ATT is like it's basically a walking healing platform. Alright, you guys, go over there. Right, help them out, guys.
Okay.
They're retreating. Heck yeah, dude, we did that perfectly. I didn't expect such a quick retreat. We didn't even lose that many people. Oh no. Don't you freaking dare. Okay. Okay, yeah, so we took out some of their staffs, a Mandalorian squad, and we only lost one phase two. So let's pause, and while we're doing that, let's build up some help if we can. So what do we have here? So we have barracks, mining facility, advanced factory. Okay, which is...
troops. Recruiting soldiers.
We got to build people that we can make, fast.
Enlisting.
Okay. So, basically, I'm looking at this. I don't see anything overly powerful, but I still don't think we can take it with that flight, with those people. Like, I just don't think it's possible. So, basically, what I was going to do is, this is a pretty big fleet here. I'm going to leave one of the fleets on the planet, and then I'm going to essentially split these up into their own like their own thing. So like him, he's gonna go right here. He's gonna go right here. And it's just gonna like kind of be its own little other fleet.
Construction complete.
Because I mean, it's already a pretty damn big fleet, so. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna do like a little. And then this is already being built. And so what this fleet is, we are going to try and they're landing on Caradia. The fleet is about to invade Alderaan. Let me save before the Alderaan thing happens. And where's Alderaan at? Isn't Alderaan like? Just save it on Megiddo. I've been learning that whenever I'm about to get attacked. Where's Alderaan at? I should know this. Okay, so yeah. So I mean, they're gonna have a pretty hard time, I think, taking this. And it looks like they actually decided to move back. So that's good. But I guess we're gonna find out what's happening on Alderaan. There is an enemy, just like random squad right there.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay. So we're doing a space battle. I think the goal is like we're just gonna move up and get these things you know, some backup. I actually like need to
choose your reinforcements.
Sir?
I actually need to,
cruising speed?
What you call it?
Navigating so coordinates. Cool.
I need to do something. Oh, get more planets, because my population is low.
Moving up.
Look at this guy, dude. He's massive.
On station.
On station. Just freaking big booming it up. Look at that. Absolute just, you know, makes these things look puny.
Copy.
Right, we are gonna go right here because they're kind of oops, my bad. We're gonna do that.
Moving forward. Location.
Go like right here, and then we'll speed up the thing. Yeah, it's pretty cool, man. I just can't believe we're actually like playing this. It's crazy.
Insurgents initiated.
And if they want to send those small ships, I guess that's fine. I feel like they shouldn't do that much damage to us. Just look at all of these missiles flying everywhere. It's the brunt of the fleet, so I'll put it in play now. Yeah, this guy's been alive a long time. Broadside.
That's the way it's done.
Yeah, he's been around for a while.
You've got company.
Focus all firepower.
Battlefront secured.
I'm very curious, like, how much damage that thing can do.
What could possibly have happened since I last spoke with you?
We're outnumbered!
Oh, with all the ships and stuff in the air. You know, I gotta get the thumbnails, you know. Like, Matt, but I want to see. I mean, if that's not cinematic, I don't know what it is.
Yes, sir.
Let's blow something up.
Or they.
Your command.
That sucks. This thing is so, like, freaking huge. That it's hard to get a thumbnail of it. There we go. Okay, so they're gonna retreat. Essentially, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna blitzkrieg, take those planets, and then put the fleet on Scipio, I think. What's the planet, planet name? And so he's actually gonna go to Caridia, which is kind of funny. Interesting. Okay. Oh, clear up. Right, so now we're gonna go this way. And then we're gonna go here, boop. Yeah. And we'll kind of just keep that fleet there. That's gonna be... it's gonna be our fleet. Oh no. Oh no. That's okay. That's okay. We'll auto-resolve this.
Moving out.
What is this, some false flag? Alright, well, we're coming out swinging. Right when the episode starts. We're only 11 minutes in. Don't want them to take Alderaan. That neat. I wonder if you do the Empire one, will you be able to blow up Alderaan? That'd be kind of funny. Look at this formation. I don't even want to break it.
Reporting in.
Can I fly in formation? Does anyone know that? If anyone's actually watching this,
moving out.
Can you let me know if you can like stay in formation when you fly? It doesn't look like it.
Heading out.
Plotting flight plan.
Plotting flight plan.
Copy that.
Sound like Han Solo.
On our way.
Get out and provide cover.
Damn you, Separatist. So look at the shine, man. This game is so good. Yeah, figured. Understandable. Yeah, I didn't think. I was like, there's no way, you know. Sorry, bud. Not today, buddy boy. Alright, and then we're just gonna chase them to Caridia and get rid of this whole thing that's going on right now. I'm too scared to auto-resolve because like stuff dies, so I gotta do it. The auto-resolve's weird in this game. Boom, boom, boom. I wonder if this dude could literally just tank the whole thing.
Choose your reinforcements.
I don't want to send him out, so...
full throttle. Anchors away. Yes, sir.
Dang, that looks cool, man.
Moving
forward. This game is so cool. Yeah, so I figured it, but you just never know, you know? You just never know. I don't know why my frame rate's getting so bad for this scene specifically. Okay. And then do the same thing. We're gonna go to Scipio. Here.
Location confirmed.
And then here, we're gonna get rid of that fleet. And then we're gonna take an Axis and all that jazz.
Tactical battle.
I don't want to risk it. It doesn't take that long anyways. They just retreat, so. And then, yeah, we kind of have our fleet spread out. We're building another fleet and Geonosis. That's going to be Anakin's. Because I realized I was like, you know, when you think about it, this could be another fleet right here, you know. But you do have some reinforcements just in case you get in a really bad battle. This thing's pretty cool. This is a battle cruiser. Yeah.
Reporting.
Yeah, we're in episode 22. It's pretty crazy.
Awaiting command.
Slowly but surely. Yeah, they're probably gonna retreat. Yeah. There you go. Oops. There they go. Yeah, they're just like, alright, fine, see ya. Okay. So, thwarted all of that nonsense. Alrighty, so let's take them back to...
tactical battle imminent.
Huh? Okay, if I lose anybody, I'll be amazed. Okay. I think that was just like a timing thing.
Way.
Okay, so, now, we're about to attack, so we might as well just wait. it's about
bring
to happen.
Her around.
Tactical battle imminent.
I trust nothing. So many battles all happening at once. So yeah, so oh, and an auto resolve broke in my game, and it led to me having to kind of go back like one part. So that one battle I auto resolved where like almost everybody died and I lost the battle, I had to bring down Anakin. I ended up just playing it off recording, and so now everyone's okay, so don't have to worry about that anymore.
Choose your reinforcements.
Plotting flight plan. As you wish, General.
Awaiting orders. Moving.
Anchors away.
Attack.
Uh-oh.
Moving up.
Yeah, figured. Okay. It's a little offensive they're trying to do. Not gonna have it. So then what this fleet's gonna do is they're gonna fly up to Megiddo, take out that other area, and then they're just gonna stay on Scipio or whatever it's called, this place, and they're just gonna chill here. This is gonna be their kind of area to monitor while we build up stuff. So I'm about to move over here, I'm gonna attack, and then they're gonna chill on Scipio. So if anyone attacks like Quilara after we take that in Axis, blah blah blah, then you know, we'll know that we're good. This thing's annoying because it's not really a ship, it's just like a bunch of transport stuff. I mean, good luck. If they want to attack it, sure, go for it. But what we'll probably have to do is we'll just have to like have this little fleet here go with the troops just in case they come across anything. So, last but not least.
Tactical battle imminent.
About to invade Caridia. Okay, I'm sure. If anything dies, I'll be amazed. Yeah, okay. Okay, so now we did that. So now what we can do is we're about to get invaded at Caridia. But we're going to put all of these homies up here and an ATT.
Tactical battle imminent. Light vehicle factory destroyed.
Wait, what? Oh, I got attacked. No.
System lost.
I did not realize that they were attacking the actual, like, planet. Oh, that's so annoying. I would have defended it. Okay, that's my fault.
I copy.
Okay, well, that's annoying. That's fine. No, we'll take it back. We'll just leave them there. Okay. Alright, so that's there. Yeah, so let's press play. Boop. Do that, and then you guys.
Recruiting troops, enlisting soldiers.
Okay.
Mission log updated.
It has come to our attention that its plans become increasingly dissatisfied forces. What planet? A6 Juggernaut? Oh, that's cool. Alright, and then stack this up here. Okay, I need to build up Dantooine. Okay, so. Yeah, Yoda, you're coming along. Okay, so we now have that. So let's build a
building
barracks, tax collection agency. Is there anything we can do that can make things better? No. Heavy factory, sure.
Building started.
Okay, and then make a. Oh, we got plenty of money, so we might as well go have fun with it.
Beginning construction.
Space colony, and
beginning
trade port
construction.
To make more monies.
Tactical battle imminent.
Okay, I think we can take this one. Man, there's a lot going on right now. They're really attacking like this side of the galaxy. It's been hard for me to kind of get my stuff together.
Sir, watch out. Situation normal.
Back at it. Stick with the plan. Around, stay sharp.
Ooh, finally. Stay strong, boys.
Help them out.
Hey! Move!
Hey!
Guns ready!
Yeah? What do you want?
Hey! You and me!
Is that a speeder? What is that? Hell is that? Freaking Chupacabra?
We've secured a landing zone.
Can't be careless. Gotcha!
Beginning construction.
Some speeders. Hard to see. Freaking.
Stop or I'll shoot!
Beginning construction. Secured a landing zone. Construction.
These guys. Go right here.
Constructing.
With all the help we can get. These are the commando. These are the Mandalorians. Yeah, pretty cool. Stuck in this? Oh no. How do I get out? How do I get out?
Unit destroyed.
Exit. There we go.
The abyss the Republic has produced. Incoming. Unit stand by.
Hey guys, get in the fight.
Unit destroyed. Ready for action.
Counting lost the land.
Take cover. There we go. Now we're cooking.
Unit destroyed.
There we go. Yeah, you guys stay there. I think we're okay for now.
Unit destroyed.
Yeah. Yeah, you guys stay there. Hell yeah. I'm not gonna press at all. I don't wanna risk it. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Come on, get him.
You want some of this?
Ah, they're gonna get away. Okay. Well, not too bad. Right, let's pause that here. And let's move this fleet in.
Let's run this gauntlet.
I'm still building some other fleets here, so. My goodness, guys, this is crazy. I got it. I hadn't a chance to think. I'm gonna have to pause and figure out what I'm gonna do. Oh man, gosh, this game is so good.
Ready to update orders.
Choose your reinforcements.
That's an interesting looking ship. Someone's like, I want a perfect trine. And you will get me that perfect trine.
Yes.
I mean, it's once again just a bunch of like, this is a battle cruiser, so they might actually fight. I don't know. Well, the space battles have been anticlimactic, I'll tell you that much.
Charging generator.
Quick, get a thumbnail. And there they go. Are you guys done? Getting kind of sick of it. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, we're still building some stuff. We have plenty of money.
Constructing unit.
So I just want to make sure I have a fleet here, and I'm just going to leave this fleet on Caradia. We have to send an army now to Alderaan, thanks to that. Which is what I think we'll do, is they're not going to take this planet, so.
Enemy fleet approaching.
From where? Gosh dang. I mean, I would love to see them try. I think it's going to be like a oops. That would be kind of hilarious.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah. What is this? Just slowing me down, guys. That's all you're doing. I think they were like, man, it look, it's like the destroyer they're in ready. Cahoots.
Let's run this gauntlet.
Yeah, once we take some of these planets, our population will be Gucci, as they say.
Destroyer holding, vectoring now.
So that's got freaking fins. That just doesn't make any sense.
We'll level them.
Gotta say, you're pretty bold. Yeah, figured. I think they got here and they were like, yeah, there's no one here, man. I don't know, I've done some auto-resolves and stuff died, so. Ain't about how that happened. Okay, what was I doing? Yes. I really wish you could, like, move your stuff in and out of the planet on pause, because it is kind of, it's a little frustrating. Okay, so we'll go here, here, yeah, bring the ISP, and bring these guys over here. I can't imagine they have, like, a very intense...
Invasion commencing.
I mean, that's relatively intense. Okay. Well, we're taking back Alderaan. Man, it's gonna be a hectic episode.
They're gonna ramp up here first.
You guys not? There you go.
Building under construction.
I think we need to get in, like,
get those walkers over here. Right away,
ETTs,
sir.
I think.
Reinforcements.
The commanders
canceled.
Are pretty good.
Going in.
Whoa. You dare threaten the clone commandos? Awesome. Are we good, guys? Jeez.
For the Republic.
Boom.
Who dares wins.
That's a good thumbnail too. You can't say no to an ATT. All right, we all ready to go, guys.
Lock and load. I'm on it.
To destiny. I love this planet. I love that it's, you know, fully okay and nothing bad will ever happen to it. I will say, like, whenever they blew up Jedha, that was really cool. Like the effects and stuff.
Right away, sir.
I've got you.
Base is under attack.
Okay, hold on. That's the big boy.
Come and get some.
Tank, you're gonna get destroyed, bro. Look at that thing. Wow. It just destroyed that like it was nothing. Look at this bad boy. Once we kill him, I think we'll be okay, if we can.
From the assembly line to the script.
We're gonna need a bigger gun. I can't do bombardment, but I
at this rate we're not gonna make it.
All good knowledge.
Talk like that.
Building under construction.
Yeah, we got wrecked on lost some guys there. Oh show.
Never met a droid I couldn't kill.
Guys, everyone stand around the ATTs. Is that artillery? I hate artillery. Let's go. Let's move.
I've got you. Move it. I've got you.
Move. Gosh, I hate artillery. That's the reason why I lost freaking Delta and Omega.
Bring up the reinforcements.
On it. Droid scans. Neutralize that droid.
ISPs, can you go kill, like...
Do I look like
you guys...
A droid? End of the scrap.
They're retreating. Okay. Like, how are they retreating, though?
Online. What a clone of-
Damn. So they went... Oh, I technically didn't lose anybody. Okay.
System control achieved.
All right, we're back. Okay.
So, beginning construction. Building under construction.
And then you guys. Okay, so then in Clot, let's just rebuild our
enlisting troops.
One, 2, 3.
Enlisting soldiers.
5. Okay. So we did that. We have this fleet here. And this fleet here. So now we can go to Scipio. But first we gotta send over Yoder. We gotta press play.
Be at peace in this world.
What? I really don't care. I mean, it's kind of like it's kind of silly when you think about it, right? Because it's
visitors,
like
we have.
And okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna attack this place, get this planet back. That's gonna raise our pop. We're gonna attack Quiller, get this planet back. That's gonna raise our pop. We're gonna attack Anaxis, get this planet back. That's gonna raise our pop. And then we'll probably leave Yoda over here and go to Aethor. And as all that's going on, I need to kind of look over on this side of the galaxy, because kind of, you know, looking pretty thin on certain things, so I need to build, you know, defenses, honestly. Like, it's kind of what I need to do. What's this? Primary star base? What's this thing? Demolish. Tradeport.
Building under construction.
Okay. You got Solus, the Battle of Solus. Freaking. Ooh, Dreadnought Shipyard. Yes, please. We need that.
Building started.
Okay, so now let's build some. What's this? I don't really care about that. What's your influence right now? Okay, so obviously.
Beginning construction.
And we'll build. Barracks.
Beginning construction. Beginning construction. Building under construction.
So we got all of that. Okay, so the fleet and all these homies are right here. Okay, so now this is all built. We'll build
building
barracks
started.
As well.
Building
tax
started.
Agency.
Building
heavy
under
factory.
Construction.
Then we're gonna bring these guys back to Anakin. As you know, that's the
construction complete.
All right, so I'm not too worried about these back planets. The only thing I'm worried about is
Obi Wan.
So if that's the case, actually, I'm a little worried about the back planets. I have to
be
somewhat protected. Okay. All right, so we got some guys building here. So we'll build there, and then now we're at like a max pop. So we're not going to be able to like do anything. Until, you know, we do something about that. So let's just focus on other things. We have a tax collection agency. What's this? Advanced
building
factory.
Under construction. Oh. Building under construction. Beginning construction.
Okay. I'm thinking this fleet will stay here, probably. We're not really being threatened by them at the moment, but I'm a little worried. But once we take... we take back Anaxis, and then we take Quillara, we take Scipio. Honestly, we could probably just take Scipio right now and just get it done with really quick.
Invasion commencing.
Should I do it? Okay, that's fine.
Planetary control achieved.
So that gave us a little bit of pop. Okay, so now.
Beginning construction.
Boop. And then we have Scipio to protect it.
Construction complete.
So then we're gonna go over here.
Squad stands together.
To safety, you must flee.
Oh no, we're that upped us quite a bit. Okay, great. That's going here. Building this thing,
complete.
So we'll be able to build defenses on there.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah. I'm gonna save. Call it the Yoda save. So yeah, man, what a crazy episode. And out of curiosity, just because I want to see
construction complete.
Let's see what Yoda sees down here. What do we got?
Invasion commencing.
Yeah. Okay.
System control achieved. Constructing. Beginning construction.
All right, we are getting our stuff back, boys. And then we got this nice fleet in Megiddo that's just going to kind of watch over everything. And then once we take a Naxxus and we take out that one thing, we're looking pretty spicy. And then I think with these fleets that we have and this new pop that we've got going on, I think what we're going to do is we're going to build some more fleets here, because we're just kind of
vehicle in production,
rolling in the dough. And then with this fleet, we can probably start taking, you know, these planets. But what we got to do first is we just got to go through here, kind of shore up our border planets, you know, just kind of give them some peeps and stuff, make sure they're not going to get completely destroyed. And then, you know, build up the economy of the planets that we've conquered, you know, to make our money back and all that jazz, like Alderaan. We need to build all this stuff up. So, like, we need to make a, you know, a tax collection.
Beginning construction.
Naval Academy.
Building
sure,
started.
And then we'll do barracks. Building started. That's always good.
Constructing.
And we're going to do this. We're actually starting to run out of
constructing.
Enough. What's this? Primary starbase. So, yeah. So I think we're looking pretty good. You know, we're kind of all over the place, but as you can see, like, we're really, you know, looking like we have a good foothold on the planet. I might just take Utapau, but I mean, it says they're cool, so they're independent, so I don't think they're ever going to attack us, so I think we're okay. So strategically, like, what I'm thinking is, I think one of the bigger ones would probably be this place. It has a lot of money that's involved in it. And so, I mean, if I had to actually take a place, I'd probably dedicate, you know, my fleet to just go there really quick and then send Yoda and Anakin to attack it. And Ahsoka, which sounds awesome. But I can't get too crazy because, you know, I don't want to get in trouble. These guys are independent. Okay, so if they're independent, and that means I should make this fleet
complete. Construction complete.
Bring her around.
And so what you have to do when you play this, though, is you just kind of have to, like, be on the lookout. Like, listen and say, oh, someone's attacking. Oh, move. So I'm having these, like, little fleets here and there so I can potentially, you know, assist. But after we take some of these planets, we're going to have a pretty good pop. So then we can build up some stuff. We probably could, like, get rid of, you know, some of these troops, but I'm thinking, like, they're gonna go on a little excursion. So I'm thinking, like, these guys. Just, like,
clear for departure.
And yeah. So I mean, I think we're in a good spot. Strategically, let's think about this again. I've already said that, but what I think we need to do is probably put together, like, one more fleet.
Constructing unit.
And with this fleet that we have here, probably put it on Ando and then move this fleet. Actually, no, this fleet can just stay. Move that fleet over to, you know, Fondor and Devaron. Because if we take out Fondor, then we just have to worry about Devaron. And then, you know, so once we take out Fondor, probably take out Duro and Nubia, Kato, Balmora. And then once you take out those, you've kind of made your new border. And then you move, you know, your fleets over here. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to set up my stuff where I can be protected, I guess. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. This was a very just hectic episode, but it was pretty fun. So hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one.